Hello friends, welcome back to the Movie Drinkers. Today we are reviewing What We Do in the Shadows.
So What We Do in the Shadows is a 2014 New Zealand movie directed by Taika, Waititi and Jermaine, Clement from the Flight of the Conchords, and starring the same dudes together with a bunch of other dudes. Okay, so it was a very interesting finding. I completely missed this one. I would say that it's a funny movie, even though at the end you feel that you are missing something, because it was always on the verge to be amazing, to be so great that you could not stop laughing, but you were always there, and they couldn't get it. So overall it was very nice, because there are some scenes that are really original, very nice, and the whole story about, they build it very well with all beautiful characters, each of them is really nice, and the whole story goes well, very well. They take the old classic vampire story, they put it, break it down up in the modern days and whatever. They do it very well. The scenes, some of them were very, very funny, but overall, as I said, at the end I found like there was something missing all the time, so
there was something lacking. To take it from something that is good to fantastic.
Exactly.
But that's also the reason you probably never heard of it, because if it was fantastic, you probably would have already known. But all in all, I thought it was a good movie. The characters were very rich, and the way that they depicted the characters are done much more masterfully than many of these big budget movies, and they are able to bring a little bit of unique personality to each one of the vampires, and also you know, kind of their foes and things like that. They build up these great setups and they get into these very hilarious situations. For example, the one where the really, really old vampire at the crypt.
Peter.
And how Peter got killed at the end and everything being on fire. I thought that was fantastic. They would have this new vampire who didn't know what he was doing. Started biting people right in the front yard and getting blood everywhere. I thought, you know, these are real vampire. I feel like these are real vampire issues.
Something that can happen to a real vampire just living nowadays.
Exactly. Not every vampire is going to be Brad Pitt and Tom Cruise.
No, absolutely not. Thank God. But yes.
Yes.
I'm talking about Tom Cruise. Brad Pitt is fine.
Yeah. So, how many times would you watch it?
I would watch at least another couple of times. Not much more than that, because unfortunately, those kind of jokes, they kind of wear out, right?
So. Yes, I agree. Yeah, another two times, just, you know, trying to see whether he missed any jokes that they were trying to get to.
Yeah,
overall, it's pleasant. So, we're going to peter it out?
Peter!